sele mapata mango so ekungulani saka.
Yeah, again I want to thank the DFW DAFCAM DFW Cameroonians for this opportunity, this once in a blue moon opportunity to actually come together and partake in this 2015 cultural day.
Lamb of glory, thou of life, and to your holy soul can rise again, the bones bursting in air.
We didn't know my bonnet.
Mind you, they are very ready and they have a surprise for us. These people are my in-laws, my recent in-laws.
Which is the Bansal group. I think the perfume pump is ready.
Because this stands for noblesse, dignité et élégance. Noblesse, dignité et élégance. If you don't know what that means in French, it means nobility, dignity and elegance. That's what.
Because there are a lot of early birds who were here a long time ago. So what we're going to do is we're going to move forward with the program. That way, you know, as more people are coming, we will just, you know, merge other activities into the program as the need arises. So once again, you're all very welcome. Apologies for the late start, but you're all in. We're all in for a fun film night. With the number of cultural groups that are here today to display the different cultures that we all experience in Cameroon, we are all in for a very, 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 very good treat. So ladies and gentlemen, you're very welcome. And let's move forward to start the occasion with a word of prayer, an opening prayer from no one else but our very own Reverend Dr. Sammy Tapufo.
Good evening, brothers and sisters, and welcome to 2015 DAFCAM Cultural Day. May we all rise, if you are able, as we pray to the Lord, as we thank Him for bringing us to another year and giving us the chance to continue with our cultural manifestation. Let's pray together. Gracious Father, the Father of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, tonight we are so happy to be in your midst. We're so happy to be among brothers and sisters that we seldom meet with them. We thank you for the occasion that gives us opportunity to make new friends, strengthen old friendship. We thank you, Father God, because it is an opportunity for us to display our culture. It's time to exercise. It's time to give our children an opportunity to see the things that happen in their own country, even though they are far away. Gracious God, we thank you for the leadership that you have put in place that has guided us until this day that we have come together. We ask, O Heavenly Father, that you would give them the wisdom as they continue to lead us, that they will lead us to higher heights. We want to thank you, Father God, for every brother and sister who has made it here today. Father, not everybody is here, but we have those who are here representing the rest of those who are not yet here. We ask, O Heavenly Father, that your blessings will flow on them. We pray, Father God, even for the difficulties that we've had through the year, that will be an end today. That as we rejoice today, we will put our trust in you, because your word says when we put our trust in you, we'll be like a tree that is planted by the streams of living water.
To come in and lead us in the singing of the national anthems. Neri, Ale, are you here? So let's make sure we join Neri, Ale in singing this anthem. So please rise, and we're going to start with the Cameroon national anthem.
Oh Cameroon, thou cradle of love, that holy shrine wherein our midday now repose, that is in blood that swear that's on the waters, on the hills and valleys, but that healing rose, deep fathom that what no tongue can tell. How can we ever pay that due? The welfare we will win in toil and love and peace will be to thy name ever true. Land of promise, land of glory, thou of life and joy, your holy soul. Than the honor, than the devotion, and deep endearment forevermore. so proudly we hailed at the twilight last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, where so gallantly streaming, and broken right there, the bones bursting in air, gave proof to the night that a flag was still there. Oh, said of the storm, spangled the land of the free and the hope of the brave.
Oh, no, no, don't go away. Don't go away. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Mary. I'm here for those wonderful, wonderful job that you have done. I'm sure there are scouting agents in the house, and so be sure people will come talking to you for the showcase. Thank you very much. All right, I see my co-MC is by me here, Mrs. Marinua Tafa, in the most traditional way that you can ever think of. It's dinner time. And I want to take a moment to ask everyone to put your hands together for all the wonderful ladies who took time to prepare the food that we have here today. And for the wonderful ladies like my co-MC here tonight, who took a lot of her personal time to coordinate the various dishes that were supposed to be prepared for tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, please, put your hands together. That wasn't loud enough. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together. Thank you. Let me pass on the microphone to Marinua, my co-MC for tonight. I'm sure she will guide us as to how we're going to move forward in the dinner for tonight. Marinua, over to you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Oh my. Good evening, everybody.
Good evening.
Thank you. We are here to celebrate. And looking at your attires, I can tell that it's all going to be jovial and fun and fun and fun. Put your hands together, all of you, for having this wonderful, traditional, diversified attire that you all have. You look so good. You look so gorgeous. And I'm so proud that you are all Cameroonians, because I am so, so proud that I am a Cameroonian. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to our one, you know, I don't know. I can't remember the last time they said it's just 1 year. I can't believe it's 1 year. It's been like 3 years to me. We haven't had this. I'm so, so excited about it. And I hope that's how you guys are. Today is going to be fun, and trust me, it's really going to be fun. Right now, it's dinner time. We really don't want to eat that late. The table is set. We want to reward early comers, as always, even though we always start late, but we really want to reward early comers. So, the table is set. Please, when we'll usher you to your table, to the dining table, if you see somebody walking up to your table, know it's your turn. We don't want the tables to be crowded. Please. If you don't see somebody ushering you, just stay put. There's enough for everybody. No fighting, no hurry, there's enough food. Please, thank you. And I'll give a loud shout to all the ladies again. Please, put your hands together for this wonderful ladies so food. That was a good job.
Again, I want to thank the DFW, DAFCAM, DFW Cameroonians for this opportunity, this once in a blue moon opportunity to actually come together and partake in this 2015 cultural day. You know, on behalf of my executive and myself, I want to welcome everybody, and I want to take also this opportunity to say, we as a people, we as a group of people in the DFW, we have been going through a lot of challenges, and we are actually, this by itself, the amount of people that we have in here today shows that we are actually doing something to bring our community together. It means that our people actually are hurting. However, they're willing to work the things out, they're willing to come together deep within, they have that force of unity. Now, what I'm trying to say is that there's not going to be situations where we don't have this division. You know, we require that too in life. We cannot be seeing things in the same views all the time. We need to come up with diverse, you know, views of things. We talked about Cameroon having over 260 tribes, you know, or 200 ethnic groups, you know, and there always have to be this alchemical, alchemical mix up, you know, so there have to be this process that have to go through. And this process sometimes comes with a lot of pain and struggles. And that's what we're going through. Actually, and this by itself is a sign that we are actually coming out of that. So now our people are willing, they're ready to work together, they're ready to do things. You know, we have immigration projects that we've had, we have meetings that we want to have with the immigration attorneys, we have business forums that we are organizing, we have IT programs that we're trying to get our people involved in high-tech jobs. You know, want to get them to be not just involved in security or nursing, medicine, we also want them to go into like engineering, you know, computer engineering. We have an IT person that's here, we have a desk out there for our IT person to actually come on. And so when people need something, the IT person will come on and talk to you and take some information. You know, want to get children as early as possible, you know, even as early as 7, 8. A child that can go on the computer and type in something, want to get them involved in programming. You know, and we have a program, we have a curriculum geared for them. You know, so these are different things that we're doing in the community. We also have the Deaf Assurance Program that we actually want to go ahead and push at this time and talk to people that, you know, we have this thing going on. And I know we don't have that much time for me to talk in detail about this Deaf Assurance Program. However, I just want to let you guys know that it's there. We also have one other thing that we're working on, which is our credit union. We actually have a credit union for us Cameroonians, for Africans, you know. And this is something that we're working on. We have people now taking information, trying to get people registered for this credit union. Everything has been approved already. We went through our federal regulations already, went through our regulatory systems, and everything has been approved. Now we just have to work on it. So we are doing so much for our community. And we actually have to come together on a single view to actually see, you know, what we're actually doing, to see what's going on, so that we are actually progressing. Again, I want to thank you for this opportunity, and anytime, if you want me to talk about some of the things I just listed, please feel free to talk to me, and I'll go ahead and I'll have some time to actually discuss them in detail, what we're doing. Again, please have fun, and enjoy yourself, and always remember, please come to meetings, come to DAFCA meeting, and contribute your ideas.
Ladies and gentlemen, are we having some fun? Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, are we having some fun? Alright, so I know that, you know, we're still eating, but we know we have a lot to cover tonight, so it is important that we get started with some of the fun activities for tonight. That way we have ample time to have fun and fun and fun. So before I go ahead to invite the president of DAFCA to come and talk to us, I want to make sure that the cultural groups are ready. So for tonight, we have the following cultural groups that are going to participate in terms of they're going to dance. And so I'm calling on the presidents and all the representatives of those groups to make sure that the groups are ready. We are going to follow the order in which I'm going to read this. So be sure your groups are ready to come down and dance. So the first group will be the Bali group, and that will be followed by the Bafu group. After the Bafu, we're going to have the Bansa group, the BFU. After that, number four will be Lafaba. Then the fifth group will be Libyalan. The sixth will be Neka, that's Manu. The seventh will be Nankong, that's Makuda. The eighth will be the Mbo, Umbukada. The 9th will be Nekuda. The 10th will be Wikuda. The 11th will be Mungama. The 12th will be the Day Group. And the 13th will be the Oku Group. Now we have a number of interludes that will take place in between these traditional dances. And I'm going to call on those artists to be ready at the various times. A couple of other announcements I want to make is our cameraman for tonight is from American Motion Pictures. And let's give a hand of applause to American Motion Pictures. That wasn't loud enough. Let's give a hand of applause to American Motion Pictures. So they do movies, they do pictures, they cover parties, they cover weddings, documentary. In fact, they call themselves the 21st century, video group. So you can contact the American Motion Pictures representative here.
Yes, on behalf of my executive team and I, again, I want to say thank you to every single person in here. And I want to say it has not been through the effort of just these four people in here. There are a lot of people out here that have been working tirelessly to create this opportunity that you guys are seeing today.
While we get ready for the BFU, the Bansal group to come to the floor, we're going to get one of our artists in the house. She's no stranger to a lot of us. We'll soon have performed. She passed a very fine job. We're going to get Tina Murali on the floor to perform a solo. Let's put our hands together for Tina.
Hello. Good evening, everybody. I'm so blessed and I'm so proud to be a Cameroonian. Even though our team was beaten today, China beat us 1-0, but I'm telling you, those girls are so talented. And that's how we Cameroonians, we are so talented. Soccer is one of the best things. I love the colors. I love everybody. You guys look so beautiful. All the women. Kudos to you guys. Okay, I would like everybody to stand up and dance with us. Okay, let's go. DJ.
Yasaleya maloko mango.